What's going on, beautiful people? Let's stop believing the lie that somehow we have to have it all together before we could do X, Y, or Z. Shocking, I know. But you see, God didn't choose perfect people. He chose imperfect people for his mission. So you see, there's a reason why the scripture says that the Lord judges us by our heart and not by the action. Because do you have the heart to do it right? Do you have the heart to want to do it his way? And that's what matters.